you may not know that actually we can't have a two system in a civilized country. Okay, we have made here independent for the past 55 years, and it is sad to say that we have got two systems to rule this country. One was meant for the Malay ruling class, and the other for the non-Malay ruling class. And this is not something that should happen. Okay, we think it is very appropriate to bring this matter on this day. And we have clearly stated in this memo, which was addressed to the Secretary General, basically emphasizing on how the Indian community, particularly, and generally the rest, the natives and the rest of the minority groups have been marginalized based on Article 153, which is in the Constitution. The Constitution itself, it's when a child is born in this country, they have been classified as a non-Burman. So we can't have two kind of citizenship in an independent nation. So that is what we have actually written in this memo. And basically we are talking about educational rights, and, employment in the common sectors, business opportunities, religious freedom, all those we have clearly mentioned. And it will be great if you could, make sure this memo is personally submitted. Okay, we have written everything in this year. And then we really hope it will reach you. Okay.
Thank you very much. Firstly, let me tell you whatever memos that we have received from Indra or any other organization, they have been sent to New York in real time. In this case, the Secretary General himself is here with his principal officers and all. So it will be in event tomorrow morning when he comes to this office. Yeah. There are no delays here. We don't keep anything here because if he is the man who has been addressed some petition, he gets to see that and takes appropriate action. Anything that the action that is taken from SG's office will be communicated to you. Okay.
And Your Honor, English, can you please first acknowledge both these?
Both these things are here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's in.
Okay.